be the Holy Spirit. So we call it Ghost Rider or Holy Spirit Rider. So anyway, it's inspired by the Holy Spirit. So even wherever situation we are, God is with us and the Holy Spirit's with us. So if you don't know where you are, don't know what to do, run to God, run to Jesus, come back to our Heavenly Father. All right, let's go. Blessed 20 minutes of praise and worship in our home. So yes, so let's pray. Dear God, once again, thank you for this day. We claim Joshua 1:8-9. Do not let this book of your law depart from our mouth. May we meditate on it day and night so that you may be careful to do everything written in it. Then we will become prosperous and successful. Have I not commanded you? Do not fear, do not be discouraged, for the Lord thy God shall be with you wherever you go. Joshua 1:8-9. Thank you, God, for this day. Blessed be. May you bless our Sunday today and tomorrow. Go back to work. Thank you for all your love. Holy Spirit, be with us. Heal, Father, anyone who's having any kind of pain or illness or sadness or depression. May your Holy Spirit comfort and embrace and hug them right now, Father. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, thanks for staying. God bless you. I'll see you again. My name is Renan from the Fish and Baskets. I'm a volunteer and I'm so happy to be here right now to be able to sing with you. Okay, God bless you. I love you, Daniela. Mwah.